So what did we find here? Regression clearly helps. Why does regression help? Well, regression helps because it can effectively explain away some of the noise that's being induced by all the different channels that we have here. That's why it's better than just looking at the correlations. So, but what about partially observed systems? In neuroscience, we almost always only record a tiny subset of the neurons that is there. Or alternatively, if we are in, say, the fMRI world, we record a low-dimensional projection of the signals that is there. In those cases, we have partially observed systems, and the system might act differently. So in this case, the system is confounded. What do I mean by that? There exist neurons that are not recorded that affect what the system does, and that's what we have denoted here with blue. These neurons are simply not observed. They're still there, they're still producing activity, and importantly, each of these neurons, like in the previous examples, can now affect multiple neurons in the pool of neurons that we have observed. So, why don't you explore, using the little widget that we built for you, how the proportion of observed neurons affects the quality of our reconstructions that we're getting here.